While standing outside of Hampton University, former Pirates track and field star Chidi Okezie sports a shirt that says Believe, something he's done since he was a child, imagining his future in the Olympics.
It was like very special watching the Olympics, and then being a track athlete, that's like one of the highest stages you can accomplish. So that was like one of always my big goal.
That goal was accomplished just a week and a half ago, more than 5,000 miles away, when he anchored the Nigerian mixed 4x400 relay team to an Olympic qualifying and Nigerian national record time.
Once I crossed the finish line, I saw the time, I was like, I think we just did it. Then the reaction from the crowd and the teammates ran at me, it was special.
Okezie is in a unique situation because despite being an American, his family background allows him to compete for Nigeria. So, what country do his friends and family here at home root for?
It's funny, I got like mixed responses. A lot of people were saying like they're gonna root for Nigeria because I'm competing. I have some people saying that go get second because they're rooting for USA, but they know it's gonna be a fight to the finish. So it's definitely a lot of supporters, I can say.
When he get a baton in his hand, he's gonna run all out. He's not gonna try to boast or brag or do nothing super unrealistic. He's gonna run, he's gonna do his job, he's gonna perform to the best of his ability, he's gonna make Nigeria proud.
For Hampton head coach Maurice Pierce, this marks his 8th Olympian, and it's the 4th time in the last 5 summer games that the Pirates have had representation in the Olympics. That includes Francina McCrory, a 2-time Olympic gold medalist who Okezie has trained with and whose success he hopes to replicate.
Training with Fran a few years ago and not that long ago, she's like one of my big sisters. And like every day I'm at her house, I look at her Olympic medals and like, yeah, I'm gonna get me one day. And it's special.
Chidi Okezie has always believed he'd be in the Olympics one day. And in less than 3 weeks, that dream finally comes to life.